We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries.